Diana, introduce yourself really quick.
Hey, I'm Diana.
What's your record?
I think now I'm 14-4.
Where are you from originally?
Australia.
Did you watch the Kambosos Teofimo Lopez fight? What did you think?
George all the way. I never had a doubt. Actually, he won me some cash.
How much did you bet?
Oh man, that's between me and my wallet.
A lot of money or a little bit?
A little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you were so confident, why didn't you bet a lot?
Because I don't hold the purse strings in the family, so...
Okay.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
I didn't think he was going to win the fight.
Oh, he didn't?
No, because Teofimo's a real talent. He's a superstar.
Yeah. And a big guy, too.
And it was a good fight, entertaining. Fight of the year for me.
Yeah, I'm definitely close to it.
How did you score it?
I had it even going into 11 and 12, and I thought George took the last 2 rounds. He was hungrier. He was more disciplined. He wanted it more. He trained harder for it. You know, we can't let that, you know, Jenna Caskell did the comment on it, and she said it sweet, man. She was like, you cannot let the outside emotions get in the way. And George held it together. What a disciplined fighter. Besides the fact that he's Aussie, but...
Okay, he said he wants Devin Haney in February. First, Devin Haney's fighting JoJo. Who wins that fight? Okay, and then, I don't know, it's 50-55 for me. And then, how does Kambosos do with Haney?
I don't think it's something that he needs to worry about right now, to be honest. He just became the unified champion. Let him enjoy it, let him speak to his team, and let him decide what he wants to do next. He's earned it, you know? He's definitely earned that right.
I mean, obviously, you have Jeff Fennec from Australia. Costa Zoo, obviously,
legend.
Is there.
Absolute legend.
Where does this win put George Kambosos?
Definitely one of the best Australians to have ever boxed for the country.
20-0, 11 knockouts.
He's done it. You know, to come from the underdog and to do that against all odds, you know,
now,
I couldn't be happy.
I thought you won your last fight. I thought you got robbed. Tell me about that. Is that true? Am I seeing things? Because everybody says I don't know boxing and I don't make tips.
You know what? I think if you watch that fight, it's clear as day that I won.
I thought so.
Yeah, and,
everybody's telling you that too, right?
Sorry, mate?
Everybody's telling you that.
Literally, you know,
what did your opponent tell you? Did she thought you won?
She didn't tell me nothing. You know, that's boxing. You shake hands at the end of it, and you get ready to get back in the ring. I wish her the best of luck, you know.
By the way,
I learned nothing bad against her. She was a good sport, and you know, we fought a great fight. It didn't go my way. The judges didn't think it went my way, and that's boxing sometimes.
That's true. So what happens if Kambosos fights Gervonta Davis? Kambosos and Davis. Jerry.
I'm George all the way.
Yeah, what time
I'm George all the way.
Gervonta Davis, Kambosos.
Davis.
Why?
Dude,
too strong.
Why do you want to throw it in the trap? Good shot. You have potential.
You know what? Teofimo was supposed to be too strong.
For who?
For George. And look what happened.
Who's
going
to be too strong for George? Davis.
No, Teofimo was supposed to be too strong. And look what happened. Yeah. No, sir. I'm George all the way.
A lot of female boxers from Australia, a lot of boxers from Australia right now. There's Tim Tizu, there's Brock Jarvis, you know him, I'm sure. He's undefeated, also 20-0, 18 knockouts. You guys are going to take over the sport now? It's going to be the Australian period?
Hey, you know, Aussies are tough. Say what you want about us, you know, it takes a big thing to leave the island and to come over here. It takes balls of steel to do it, to be honest. Scariest thing I ever did. But
why boxing?
Sometimes we fall into our future. And some boxes face carry bills and some.
Dana, did you have a lot of street fights?
Never.
Never had a street fight? Jerry has nothing but street fights.
Hey, you know
Gambosos?
No,
personally.
No, you don't?
I've met him before. He used to spar Pacquiao.
No,
I know him.
Too, but I thought maybe he knew him from being from Australia.
Yeah, no.
How many millions live in Australia?
Bloody lot. Less than the state of California, right?
They have like 10 million people, right?
I think 14.
Isn't Layla fighting? Who's she fighting now?
Who's Layla?
Layla, what's her name? From Vegas.
McCarthy?
Yeah.
She's fighting. Who did I say? What's her name?
I think you said McCaskill, but...
Yeah, McCaskill.
Oh, that's a big fight. McCaskill has all the belts.
Yeah, I just...
So last thing, who do you want to fight next? Who are you calling out right now?
I'm getting ready to drop to 35.
Okay. Who has the belt at 35?
There's only one person that matters at 35, and that's Katie Taylor.
So you want to knock her out?
Oh no, I'd like the honor of fighting her.
Would you want to put her to sleep?
I don't want to put anyone to sleep, man. I'm an Oscar. No. But you know, we're not in this game for losses, we're in this game for wins. And that's what I'm doing. I'm dropping back down at 35. I've got the chance to back into the ring, and I'm taking it.
Do it, absolutely. So hopefully you do fight him. That'll be massive. Do you think it will happen, you and Katie Taylor?
Do I think it will happen? It should.
Is that the fight they're talking about?
Right now, you are.
It should. Yeah, everyone wants Katie. But, yeah, what an exciting fight that would be.
That would be big. So there you have it. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Check me out, Prozac Diana, at Instagram, or check me out on Facebook, Diana Prozac.
Prozac, like the drug?
No, dude.
Yeah, you on Prozac right now? Jerry's always on Prozac, otherwise he jumps off the walls. Prozac Diana, look out for her. FeesNewsReport.com and Sick Back Reporting.